Welcome back to Favorite Gameplay YouTube channel. Today we're gonna report a bug. A bug what was reported by a player a few weeks ago, but I couldn't test it because it was not on my account. I was not able to test it, but yesterday I've been detected that this bug is also in my account now. And of course, I was recording last night the video, and today I'm gonna open the video and show you exactly what the problem it is. So let's just open the video. It's about dot dam bug, and it's about receiving damage, like you see, damage over the time. My heroes and all my team receive damage for nothing, where is no reason to take it, and it's very bad because in some battle where your hero have you see Pandora have very low life and she can just die. I can show you the next. So like you see here, I've been I'm losing life, and in some battle it's very important, even if it's a line there. If you take this damage, you're gonna die. Like you see the damage, my life was going down, and it's still going. Yeah. So I don't know what is the reason of this bug or what happened. I don't know. I hear that is not for every players, but it's something bad. It should not be like this. Something really bad. Take a look here. When I make a PvP battle and my Pandora have very life, she's dying. Void source are the same. And this it makes me lose some battle. Of course, if Pandora was hitting, was very high probability to hit with charm, silence, what I have on her, and that happened to not get it because my Pandora is dying before she's cast the skill. So it'd be very nice if it's possible to fix this bug. It's yeah. Thanks for watching, and I hope the developers will find the solution for this bug and for this error because we need to be fixed, and I'm sure they're gonna find where is the problem.